Community success and parent engagement celebrated today in Toronto.
Been doing for 14 weeks was practicing for a kids football tournament. And all I know that is winning is an epic thing. It's about making friends.
Parent coaches who got trained, and this guy is committed as can be, fires in from work after school every day to be there to help the kids and coach them.
It would not be possible without you guys. I can't say thank you enough. Thank you, Steve.
Always,
and thank
pleasure,
you, Molly. Thank you for everything that you've done. And the kids, the smiles on their faces, the screams and yells, it makes it all worth it. Thank you.
I work with Toronto District School Board in the Model Schools Program. I work in the Jane Finch community, and my job is to get parents more involved in their kids' education. So this has been a fabulous partnership with 4Kicks. They came out and they trained 12 of the parents that I work with to coach these teens, and we've been doing it for 14 weeks. And it's been amazing for the parents, very empowering for them to be involved in school and to build that sense of community and the relationship with the kids that they've built. And all the skills that the kids are learning about perseverance and dedication and being consistently responsible and showing up on time and all kinds of great leadership skills as well. That people need. So,
thanks for your service.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Down at Downsview with the Kicks program. Steve Hicks and playing a little flag football with about six teams, and there's a lot of talent out here, and I just want to let everyone know that we're having a great time. It's quite competitive. The teams are close, but the bottom line is giving kids opportunity to participate in sport, and which is something that I believe is so true for my upbringing and playing. And if it wasn't for being involved in a team sport and understanding all the greatness that's and all the attributes that come with being involved in a team sport, it has to prepare me for life. So that's something that I hope these kids will continue to learn about what a team and being involved in a team is all about.
My name's Rob Griffin. I've been coaching with the kids for the last 14 weeks. It's a great opportunity to interact with the kids, get to know them on a one-on-one basis, just so we're not another guy in a uniform, so we're actually participating, and they can see us more as a person other than just a police officer.
So in addition to all the benefits that the kids have had with things like football, is the positive police presence that is happening in the school. So the kids are building relationships to, they're going to help them as they go through middle school and high school when they have those good relationships with the officers in the community. They sometimes will run when they see cops the other way, and now they've got an opportunity to build really strong relationships with them that will serve them well throughout middle school and high school.
Did the Eagles?
But we're getting stumped.
Yeah, they're getting stumped.
Perfect.
Sometimes.
Well, my name is Tanner Sevens, and I'm the president of North York Central Lions Club. That will sponsor quite a bit of money every year. One of the few things we do sponsor is the Lions Club. From the Lions Club, because we see the kids having such a good time and keep them out of trouble. That's a good idea.